Guys, welcome back to today's new ASMR video. Today I wanted to customize one of the new cars that came out in this recent DLC. The 300R. Which car brand is it anyway? I forgot, but I wanted to give you guys my initial thoughts and review of the car, and also my full customization for this car, I guess. So yeah, let's hop right in. What is it called? The Anis 300R, that's right. I believe this car is based off of the new Nissan, not the 370Z, but the 400Z, I believe. I forgot what, but it's based off of that. I mean, it looks pretty identical to the real life counterpart too, which is actually kind of cool. So that makes it a bit easier for me to be able to customize, or at least find ways to customize the car, because I know what the car looks like in real life. But hopefully everyone is having a great day. Hopefully we all have a good year, 2023. Hopefully it treats us well. Let's hop in this garage. Let's get the customizations. Thoughts. I really do like the look of this car. It looks really clean. Like, even if I didn't know what this car was in real life, it looked really nice. I do like the two-tone. It's clean. It fits very well. The wheels kind of work with the car too, so I might go with the same wheels, but let's see. Okay. Hopefully Rockstar gave us a lot of customization options for this car. I hope. Alright, we have 24 customization options for this car, which is very nice. Alright, let's get to it. Let's see. Armor. Max that out. 100% brakes. 100 race brakes. Fenders. Okay, we have 6 options for fenders, which is nice. Primary arches, which doesn't really sit well with me, I'm not gonna lie. Secondary carbon archers, primary bolted archers. Okay. Secondary bolted archers and carbon bolted archers. Okay, if I'm gonna go the full riser in me, then you know what, maybe the bumper options will make it look a lot nicer, the fender. So let's give it a shot. Let's see. So let's go with the primary bolted. Let's go for like that Liberty Walk-esque type of wide body kit. Front bumper. Oh, we got 13, which is nice. We got carbon splitter, primary carbon splitter, secondary carbon splitter, aftermarket, primary aftermarket, secondary garage splitter, primary garage, secondary garage, and what is this? It's a super splitter, primary and secondary. Okay. You know what? Let's see. I kind of like this one. I'm not a fan of this one. I'm not a fan of it. This one, I don't know. I'm not a fan of this, so I might go just a regular carbon splitter. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Engine, upgrade that all the way. Engine cover, primary, secondary, carbon, chrome, skull cover, camo, exposed. Okay, so, alright. I think I am going to go with, let's go with the, let's go with the carbon. Let's go carbon exhaust. We got the basic quad exhaust, which I like a lot. Hush, tush. Yeah, that kind of fits too. Carbon split, split dish hood. Primary transparent, secondary hood removed. Okay. I think I'm going to go with this one. I'm not gonna lie. I like this one a lot. So I'm gonna go with that. Horn, I guess we'll just go with festive too. And then for the lights, xenon lights for sure. I think I am gonna put thing on this. Yeah. Sorry. I have to clear my throat. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna put lights on this one for sure. Okay, color we'll decide later. Livery, we have the black shopping list, white shopping list, black stance, Andreas. Yeah, I like this one. White stance, Andreas. Number 26, yeah, I don't like these. Retro rally, deep stronzo, red offset stripe. Yeah, this one's pretty good, nice too. And the debonair circuit. Yeah, I don't like these. I think I'm going to go with this one. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with this one. That's what we'll do. Mirrors. Carbon mirrors. Primary bullet mirrors. Yeah, I'm not a fan of this. I guess I'll just stick with the stock mirrors. Or maybe, you know what? Maybe, just maybe. Go with carbon, maybe. I don't know. You know what? Nah, we'll stick with the regular. Plate, yellow, black, and we'll go Baba. Let's go Baba. Rear panel. Primary, secondary, carbon. Ooh, I like the carbon one. Let's go with the carbon one. Respray. I have an idea as for the color that I want this car. And it is probably going to be this dew yellow. I was going to make a modded crew color of the real life yellow, but based on the actual, what is it, the new 370Z, but or the 400Z, whatever it's called. But I guess this is the closest one that we can get to it. So yeah, let's go with this one, I guess. But let's see any other. Let's see, white looks good too. Let's see what the dew yellow looks like here. You know what? Let's go this dew yellow. Okay. And then secondary. Secondary, I'll probably do. I might do dew yellow as well. Where's dew yellow? Let's go to yellow. Why not? As for the trim color, I might honestly just go black. Yeah, let's go black. Roof, stock roof, primary, secondary, carbon roof, ridge line, carbon ridge line, inset. I think I'm gonna go with the regular black inset roof. Yeah, go with that. Skirts, got a good amount of skirt options. Carbon skirt, primary skirt. I like this one too. Secondary, okay, aftermarket. Primary aftermarket, secondary aftermarket. Super skirt, I don't like this. Yeah, I think I'm gonna go with the carbon one. Stick with the carbon, you know, that we have going on. Spoilers, okay. Oh, that's actually pretty clean. I like the primary ducktail. Carbon ducktail. Ooh, that's pretty nice too. Primary wedge ducktail. Oh my god, that's actually tough. Then we got this. This one looks pretty cool too. Carbon. This one, I don't like this one. Carbon aggressor, primary big wing. Yeah, I guess actually. past this one. Yeah, I think it's gotta be Primary Ducktail. I like this a lot. I like it a lot. Let's go with that. Suspension. Awards. Treat. Sport. Competition. And race. I'm gonna go for race suspension for this. I like it. I'll do an award like this. JDM style. Max out the transmission. Give it turbo. And then wheels. Okay. Yes, I do. Let's go with the Fucaro, the white, bulletproof, windows. Oh, okay, you can tint. Yeah, okay, yeah, we're going fully tinted. And then for the lights, neon color, I think I'm going to go with what would look good on this car. Maybe I just won't even go. Yeah, let's not use a thing. But yeah, I really do like this. Yeah, this looks so clean. I like it a lot. Yeah, I like this a lot. I do wish though we could have like more wide body options. This does look really nice though. Wow. I like the wheels on this thing. I don't know, dude, the wheels just, for me personally, I like it a lot. All right, let's take it out for a spin. Dude, I wish it wasn't snowing so we could see the colors pop, but that's fine. Let's drive this thing. All right, interior-wise, very nice. Similar interior to the adder in the game. I forgot what it was called, but the Bugatti Chiron. You know what I'm talking about? This is like a supercar interior. I like it. I like it a lot. Exterior-wise, this thing fully customized looks beautiful. I love the back. I love the quad exhaust. The side. Oh man, dude, this is amazing. This looks like a really nice car. And I'm not gonna lie, this yellow really doesn't fit well with most cars, but on this one, it's like perfect. I don't know why. In my opinion, at least. It's just my opinion. Yeah. Dude, I'm giving this car a solid. Let's say. Just from looks alone, I would probably give it. A 9 out of 10 for sure. 9 out of 10 for sure. This thing, it's clean, it's nice, it's smooth, like it just buy this card anymore, or at least for now, which sucks for people who didn't or who could not afford to buy this card at the time. I mean, it was pretty expensive. I think it was like $2 million or something like that, like $2 million for a freaking Nissan. Get the hell out of here. How? But I mean, dude, I can see why it's worth $2 million. Like, this looks so nice. As for handling, yeah, I mean, even in the snow, it handles pretty decent. It doesn't oversteer too much. Well, obviously, because the snow, everything oversteers. But, I mean, hey, that was a nice little trip there, Prius. But, yeah, this is nice. Let's go to, like, a nice location here. It's cool. Guys, for watching. Hope you guys like the video. Make sure to like and subscribe and comment down below on what you think I should do better next time, or if you have any ideas for content. Other than that, hopefully you guys all have a great day. Thank you guys so much again, and see you guys in the next video. Bye bye.